easily defeated you are once you have been robbed of your mighty axe. Well, I, Mento Mouse, grow stronger with its power. Soon I will possess an intellect great enough to corner the world cheese market. My axe, but thou art no match for White Tiger. His slashing claws, lightning speed, and cat-like reflexes shall aid in my disposal of thee. By channeling his static electricity through my axe, I shall take my power back. Many thanks, my old feline friend. I do believe we've made mincemeat of the mental one. Crashing super foes is most exhausting. Let us crash at my place for the night. Thou shalt love my roommates. No, I don't think we have any fish. Shh! My roommates aren't catching many Z's. Rest well upon yon sofa. Come the morn, we shall thrash many villains. Thank you! Good night!
Bottle empty. Got milk. Milk good for daddy. Kitty. Oh, pretty kitty.
Why, yes, Miss Liberty. I'd love to take the guided tour.
Cat! 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 What is this creature doing in here? Now, be a good kitty. Find a nice garbage can to sleep in! Wilma!
How many times have I told you I am deathly allergic to... We must get rid of the cat.
In Dexter's laboratory lives the smartest boy you've ever seen. But Dee Dee blows his experiments to smithereens. There is gloom and doom while things go boom in Dexter's laboratory.